is most likely to be attacked by dogs?
Studies have shown that children and delivery workers are the most likely to be victims of dog attacks. Children are attacked because of their small size, quick movements, and lack of sophistication around dogs, while delivery workers are exposed every day through their work. However, the most severely injured tend to be children and the elderly. Both groups are more physically vulnerable than younger adults.